Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 8, part 18. Last video, part 17, we have published on 14th of July, and almost nearly after 1 month we are updating about a new record, that how much profit has increased with part 18. So we'll see the details, that what's the current profit amount right now, and how the account is progressing. So starting from trading account history, here is the complete trading account history, and as you can see, the very first thing, the order ID. You can verify each and every order ID, and it will remain same with all the updates. Even the same order ID you can verify with the trading account statement, so you can check that this is the same account. Consistently we are updating from last 17 parts. And now scrolling down to the current profit, so here the net profit is around $108,000, and this is the current balance, which is $114,000. So this is how account is growing, and we'll verify the same statistics with the trading account statement, so we'll able to see what's the current risk reward ratio and account accuracy. Yes, so here we have a trading account statement, and as you can see the graph, it is constantly, it is going up. Here it was a little bit drawdown was there, but still it's performing good. And you can see the total number of trades are 1526, absolute drawdown it's a 119, profit factor is a 2.31, expected payoff is a 70.98, and calculating the risk reward from the average profit and loss, we are getting around 1:0.96, which we can say nearly 1:1, and calculating a break even point from the risk reward ratio is nearly 51%, and comparing it with the current account accuracy, which is 70%, we can say we are up by 19% than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get the same profit, okay, you can connect with our strategy and you can earn the same profit as we are getting into this account. So connect your account now with the strategy 8 and you can earn the same returns. Thank you so much for watching this video.